If you go to doctor of Chinese medicine, they ask you a lot of questions, then they're going to check your pulse on both sides, you can feel the organs on the pulse, and then they ask you a funny question, can I see your tongue? And you go, what? And this is what
that's what I did. That's what I did with you.
You because you can see all the organs in the tongue in Chinese medicine. So your root of the tongue will be your kidney, blood, small and large intestine. To the middle of the tank, you'll see the spleen and stomach. So if you have a probably big crack through your tongue in the middle, you might have any spleen or stomach. Liver and a gallbladder, which are very important for detox, are on the side of your tongue. The lung goes this way. And the heart, which is associated with speech, it's on the tip of your tongue. Okay. This is the tongue of a child I treated a few years ago. Few things to think. Can you see the dots in here? This is blood stagnation in his either kidney, bladder, small or large intestine. Okay? This is, he was 3.5, 4. Can you see how much is his tongue swollen on the side? This is not normal at 3 years old. Okay? The tongue should become something in this shape. That he is actually having already a tooth mark. This is when his liver and gallbladder overwork and the tongue will expand. Because perfectly, your tongue should go between your teeth. The teeth shouldn't actually touch the tongue. And talking on 3 years old, this is absolutely normal. But the most interesting thing is, you see he is a good tip. And quite few verbal children will not have a tip of the tongue. Non-verbal, sorry. Will not have a tip. Or if there is a tip, which is all okay, will be very, very regular. This is key in the life. Please don't go tonight and open your children's be gentle, so cheat on the way, show your tongue or whatever. And the good thing is about that, tongue changes constantly, okay? So you're not going to have, we treated one, I don't have a picture, I should have done. He came with a completely black tongue. And this is also possible. 3 days of acupuncture, tongue got normal color. Or tongue can go smaller, can go bigger. If you stress, liver and gallbladder will get affected, and your tongue will go. If you have a lot of heat, this will get healthy, but will be, again, very bad. I have a lot of heat. Then you will have also big cracks, thousands of tongue.